going to explain oval bird watercolor painting. Now how to draw oval. First you will keep it here one circle for one eye. Here I will keep it beak side position. Same this side also oval beak size. Inside again one oval shape. Here also keep it circle shape, sorry circle. Here you will keep it one light, here also light, but here now I'll take it black color. I mix it more water. I apply lightly here, because here lighting is not, that's why this side I'll keep it color. Yeah, like this. Here wash my brush, I'll spread it color like this. This black color only. Here I'll keep it little bit dark. Also I'll keep it strokes like this. First layer is finished. Next I apply here black color. Now I'll take it black color, which one places dark is that one places I'll keep it dark like this. Wash my brush, I'll spread it like this. Keep it more dark. finally you want to place a dark, so you can keep it dark.